Hello, how you doing? I hope you're doing really good. Look at these little honey dippers or whatever you call them. So this video, I'm gonna be focusing on anticipatory triggers and tingles. I'm gonna be f I'm gonna be focusing I'm gonna be focusing on anticipatory ASMR. And if you're not familiar with that, it might look really weird to you. It might look like I'm having some kind of medical situation. It's not for everybody. But it can make you tingle really hard. So yeah, anticipatory ASMR. Let me get something to tap on. This should do. This should ooh. Do. This is a I'm gonna scratch this. Okay? I'll say that again. I'm gonna scr I'm some weird stuff, man. I'm trying. Hope you're tingling. I'm still new to this. My second video ever trying to do this. Anticipatory. Okay. Take this sentence for example. The cat was. Sorry. The cat was outside. The cat was. The cat was outside, right? The cat was outside, duh, period. Sorry, didn't mean to blow into the mic like that. So, setting and breaking the pattern. That is, I think that falls under like anticipatory. It falls under, it is anticipatory. This was fun to do in middle school. Remember this? Except, with a pencil and not a screwdriver. I would rather have been using a screwdriver than a damn pencil, though. In middle school, that was an emotional time. Turbulent, emotionally turbulent time. And I'm not talking about airplane turbulence. I'd rather go through airplane turbulence than middle school. Middle school is awful, man. Especially 7th grade. Shit really hit the fan in 7th grade, man. Anyways. You know who's really good at anticipatory ASMR is Kelly Belly. Kelly Belly. Kelly Bell. Kelly Belly. Kelly Belly. She makes me tingle really hard with them, so I'm kind of trying to like emulate her. She's my inspiration for anticipatory ASMR for sure. She's amazing. She's really good. Like, she should have like 500,000 subs, and she only has like 90,000, which just makes me pretty sad. People just have bad taste, I think. They don't know greatness when they see it, you know? Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna So the pattern is 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, this is kind of like a practice video. I feel like I'm not doing a very good job. Do you like hitting? Do you like getting slapped by a by a ruler. It's a ruler. That's what I'll do if you misbehave. You better watch yourself. Like, that hurt really bad, by the way, when I did that. It was extremely painful. So, okay, I need to mess with something else. Different object than the silly ruler. You're a silly ruler. You heard me? You're a silly ruler. You're a silly ruler. This is you. This is you. See this? This is you. Okay, sorry. That might have been a little intense. Sorry. Check this thing out. It's a little... This... And this is a weird ASMR video, man. This is a little out there, isn't it? A little out there. So, I don't know where this thing came from, but tapping on it sounds pretty good. I gotta watch more Anticipatory ASMR. Videos. For some more inspiration, 'cause Yeah, man, shit's hard. I need some more ideas and stuff. Here, how about I tingle you up with some more of this? Some more of that. Oh, that was a little harsh, I'm sorry. Maybe let's go back to the it's a you do you know what this is called? Do you know what Do you know what this is called? It's a screwdriver. This is a screwdriver. Let's go back to this. How are you feeling? Are you feeling okay? Clearly I'm not. Look how I'm behaving. I'm clearly on some kind of drugs. I hope this video is good. I hope people don't find it too weird. You know, like, too... pretty mentally it's mentally exhausting doing this. This is what one might call abnormal behavior. actually want smoke in my room. I don't know why I did. I do know why I did that for ASMR, but now my room's stinky. But that's okay. I got it in the trash. What else can I do? Well, this was a really good practice for me. I'm gonna practice just a little more before I call it. A little more with these honey things. Okay, I'm tired. Man, I'm tired. It's actually the third video I filmed today. Because tomorrow I'm hoping to do a stream. A live stream on Twitch. I don't know if this video I just made right here, I don't know if it's gonna go on YouTube or Patreon. YouTube or Patreon. Maybe it'll go on Patreon and then YouTube. I don't really know. I can never tell if the videos I make are good or not. People seem to like them though, which is amazing. It's amazing that they like them as much as they do. It's mind blowing. This is the greatest success of my life by far. I don't really think I've accomplished much else except, like, I mean, I'm pretty good at guitar. I accomplished that. I graduated high school. It's an accomplishment. I guess we don't need to measure people by their accomplishments anyways. Sorry, that was really unnecessary. Yeah, that was not cool. How I just... I mean, what the hell? That was uncalled for. Check this out. By the way, this is the toothbrush I actually use to brush my teeth. Kidding. Funny joke. Just kidding. Yeah, I'll probably call it. I'm pretty tired. I love you. I love you. Good night. Good night.